some flowers. She said she'd see the doctor, and nothing now could stop her.